A North Korean cargo ship sailing from Havana, Cuba, ran aground in the Gulf of Mexico on Monday, around 12 kilometers from the Mexican port of Tuxpan. Veracruz authorities said that the freighter was empty, but specialized work will be needed to remove the 6,500-ton ship from the sea floor.